नमस्कार, वेलकम टू एनजी एस्ट्रो विजन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट प्लैनेट केतु। एज वी ऑल नो, राहु इज द हेड ऑफ इमॉर्टल डीमन स्वरभानु, हुज हेड वॉज कट ऑफ बाय लॉर्ड विष्णु। द केतु इज द इमॉर्टल एंड हेडलेस बॉडी ऑफ दैट डीमन ओनली। एज राहु इज द सिग्निफिकेटर ऑफ ऑब्सेशन, बट केतु इज द सिग्निफिकेटर ऑफ डिटैचमेंट। इट्स द कारक ऑफ सेपरेशन, आइसोलेशन, कटिंग ऑफ एनीथिंग, मे इट बी रिलेशनशिप्स, डिजायर्स, प्लेजर्स और एम्बिशंस। केतु सिग्निफाइज आर पास्ट कर्मस इन द एरिया वेयर इट सिट्स इन द चार्ट, वॉट वी हैव अचीव्ड इन द पास्ट लाइफ and with what we are detached in the present life is indicated by planet Ketu. It is the planet of let go. It inspires one to let go of worldly pleasures and materialistic desires and turn to the God. That's why it's the planet of spirituality. It detaches oneself from worldly matters and makes native rise high on the spiritual path. As it motivates to go on the spiritual path to attain liberation, so it's called the planet of moksha, thus blessing native with ultimate freedom from worldly affairs. Ketu is the planet of extremes. It represents both creation and destruction, children and old age, happiness and sadness, and so on. Ketu is the planet of suddenness also. It is as impulsive as planet Mars. As it is headless and impulsive as Mars, it cannot think of what to do. It cannot think what is right or wrong, else does what it does instantly. It can give sudden success and prosperity if well placed in the chart. It gives the great power of concentration to the native. It blesses with sixth sense, religiousness, meditation, astrology, or any kind of healing powers. Also the spiritual works. It gives the power to go deep in research of knowledge. It gives spiritual insights and force that connects to the divine. If badly dignified in the chart, it can make native lie, steal, demoralize oneself. All viral infections, bacterial infections, wounds, cuts, rashes, sudden epidemics, sudden accidents, all are seen by Ketu. So, this was a short intro about Ketu from my side. If you like the video, please do subscribe my channel. Till next video, goodbye to all. God bless you.